The client purchased a new Dyson vacuum and wanted to use it on his wheelchair. The volunteer, Mike McNally, created a pin for the footplate of the chair, and now the quadriplegic can use the vacuum.